Today we have a gondola update. It's up to 2 coats now. We're also working on the ribs and some of the top parts. Some more components here. I've also spray painted a lot of the smaller detail bits. And I've got these cool little angle pieces, and these are gonna go on each of the corners to hide the edge of the plywood, just like that. And so that's kind of where we're at.